houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me. This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
If only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it. But we have a goal here, remember?
Trust me, I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, then. Have you.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
Oh, the colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Mm-hmm. Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah. I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right, right. You're a horrible pirate.
Suppose they traded with other colonies?
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place. Even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? That's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes. This way. Follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you. Go! Okay, guess... we're not going back that way.
This is unusual. These tunnels look a lot rougher than the rest of the colony. It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And... boom, there's our treasury right there. See? There's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
Nathan, come check this out.
What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels.
That's our way out of here. Okay, there we go.
I see some light down below.
Holy shit.
Hey! I found more of the colony.
Thank you. Nah, no sign of him. Anything? Negative. I'm going over this way.
Sure thing, man.
Nadine wants this prick dead. Find him. Check over there. I've got this side.
What'd you find?
We're all clear.
What the?
One of us! Down! We know you're out there!
I got nothing so far. Found anything?
Nothing yet either.
Okay, you check that way, I'll head this way.
Roger that.
Search over there. I'll take that side.
No, okay.
Shit.
Got them!
Ah, crap!
More shoreliners!
More shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker, about time we had a proper payday.
Here they come!
Watch the shotgun!
Crap, more shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lecker, last time we had a proper pay.
Hang on. Nothing.
Shoreliners.
Looks like Richie Boy was right. Lecker, last time we had a proper payday.
Anymore? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah, just a little winded.
Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Nathan, you got some more friends up ahead?
Aina. Is falling apart.
What's up, man? You see an old building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this? Nah, overthrown a couple of governments, looted villages. But this is something else.
To some. Watch it.
What was it?
Nothing, Drew. We're clear.
Thank you.
He'll have us.
Any news on the dean? There are some bridge collapse. Having to drive around the river.
What? Why did I mention that?
Then?
What's that?
Got them! Right here!
Wait. Shit. What's that?
Nothing here. Where'd you go?
Come out. Now.
The shotgun.
Sam.
Nothing over here. You?
Sam. Nothing.
Check over
okay.
there.
Okay.
I'll go this way.
Go to bed.
Shit!
Where'd they go? Nadine's gonna kill us!
That's it.
For now. We just better keep moving.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up.
How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view. Oh, talk about a high dive.
Thank you.
Okay. Now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay? Yeah, something like that. We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. You think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah, maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here. No way through up here either.
Look at these materials. This must have taken years and years to build.
That was great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. Or restraint, apparently. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste. Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why? This is impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You wanna give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No.
Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.